looking for your son.
I got three, mister.
Virgil.
Last I heard, he was jailed in Laramie.
You gonna search your cabin?
You got no right to.
You broke out of my jail. I want to make sure I don't have to take you in for harboring an escaped criminal.
Virgil escaped. I always said no rope made to hang my boys.
Then there'll be no objections, ma'am.
Go ahead. Davy! He says Virgil broke out.
Dan Troop said that?
He be Dan Troop?
Yeah. I seen him at the trial. I wanted to kill him then and there, but Virgil and Boone said to wait. Well, I ain't waiting no longer.
This is Virgil's quarrel.
He's a lawman, Ma.
Go on. Get on your horse and count yourself lucky.
I haven't seen the inside of that cabin.
And you ain't going to.
Go on! Get out!
Gonna search that cabin, Mrs. Carey.
Try it.
Don't leave me.
Ma. You'll need a doctor.
Get your hands off me.
You'll bleed to death. Johnny, hitch up there, Rick.
No!
I'll take him by force if I have to.
Well, I'll go along. The rig's in the barn.